Hi, what's up? What do you want to learn today?
About traffic signs. I want to know the significance of these road signs.
Okay, let's have a look.
Stop. This sign is used on roadways where traffic is required to stop before entering a major road. Give way or yield. This sign is used to assign right of way to traffic on certain roadways. Now we are moving to prohibited signs. Signs marked with that particular red line are called prohibited sign. One-way sign specifies that the traffic moves in a single direction and you may not go this way. No entry. This sign is located at places where the vehicles are not allowed to enter.
No way both directions. This sign is used at the end of the roads where entry to all types of vehicular traffic is prohibited. Horn prohibited. This sign means sounding of horn is not allowed near hospitals and in silence zones.
No right turn means vehicles are not allowed to make a turn to the right. No left turn means vehicles are not allowed to make a turn to the left. No U-turn. This sign is used at places where vehicles are forbidden to make a turn to the reverse direction of travel. Overtaking prohibited. This sign shows that the side distance is restricted and overtaking will be dangerous. Pedestrian prohibited. This sign indicates that the pedestrians are not allowed there. Bicycles prohibited. This sign indicates that the cycles are not allowed. Trucks prohibited. Movement of trucks is not allowed. All motor vehicles prohibited. This sign is used at places where entry to all types of motor vehicles is prohibited. No parking. Parking is not allowed, but vehicles can stop for short duration to allow passengers to get into or get out of the vehicle. No stopping. Vehicles cannot stop even temporarily. Restriction and sign. This sign indicates the point at which all prohibitions notified by prohibitory signs for moving of vehicles cease to apply. Now we are moving to compulsory signs. Signs with the blue boards are compulsory signs. Compulsory turn left. This sign indicates that the vehicles are permitted to proceed left only. Compulsory turn right. This sign indicates that vehicles are permitted to proceed right only. Compulsory ahead. This sign indicates that the vehicle is only permitted to proceed ahead. Compulsory keep left. This sign indicates that the vehicles are obliged to keep left only. Compulsory ahead or turn right. This sign means the vehicles can either go straight or turn right. Compulsory ahead or turn left. This sign means that the vehicles can either go straight or turn left. Sound horn compulsory. This sign indicates that we must blow the horn. Buses only. This sign means that only buses are allowed and other traffic is not allowed on this road. Pedestrians only. This sign means only pedestrians are allowed and the traffic is not allowed on this road. Now we are moving to cautionary signs. Signs with the triangles are called cautionary signs. Right or left hand curve. This sign is used where the direction of alignment changes. The sign forewarns the driver to reduce the speed and proceed cautiously along the road. Narrow road. This sign is normally found in rural areas where a sudden reduction in width of pavement causes a danger to traffic. Road widens. This sign is normally found in rural areas where a sudden widening of road causes a danger to traffic. Narrow bridge. This sign is erected on roads in advance of bridges where the clear width between the curbs or wheel guards is less than normal width of the carriageway. Right or left reverse bend. This sign is used where the nature of the reverse bend is not obvious to approaching traffic and constitute a hazard. Crossroad. This sign is displayed in advance of the crossroad where a sufficiently large volume of crossing or entering traffic with restricted side distance is likely to constitute a hazard. Right or left hairpin bend. This sign is used where the change in direction is so considerable that it amounts to reversal of direction. Roundabout. This sign is used where it is necessary to indicate the approach to a roundabout. Speed limit. This sign is erected at the beginning of the area covered by a speed restriction with numerals indicating the speed limit in kilometers per hour. In addition to this, there are more informatory and cautionary signs. We'll discuss it later.
Thank you for the information.